If you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around. Any gear she's got stored at her place is gonna be top of the line. If it survived the fire, that is.
Bliss, man. That junk's an environmental emergency. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
I wish Adelaide would notice me.
Laptop's gonna connect to the GPS on their boats. Smart, right? So, like, find the computer, find the boats, then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust. You!
Signal. They got a helipad right near that gas station. Go snap.
snag what's there and get that eagle's eye view. GPS. Man, technology blows. Dude, you gotta check all the spots along the river. One of them will have those bliss containers. I know you got this.
Careful, you don't take a scum. Whoever is slothful will not roast his...
I heard something. Go check it out.
Will do!
I'm going in quick!
Okay!
She's here! I see her!
Don't see him anywhere!
Your sin will be exposed!
Kill us, man!
Hey, look!
Get to it!
That man's charging!
See any big Bliss containers, that's not the place. Head up river, dude. We're gonna find it.
Jess? It's Eli. I'm sure you've seen what's going on. And if you ask me, it's only gonna get worse. If I were you, I'd head on over to the den as soon as you can. Sooner or later, they're gonna come after you too.
I know you're like in it, but I had a brain flash. That place is some kind of old mining place. They're gonna have C4 and explosives all over. Perfect for blasting Bliss containers, right?
Who's
hurt me. Soon you'll see. Stop.
Get him out of that bliss. White horse out.